Professor Marnie Hughes-Warrington, Deputy Vice-Chancellor of Research and Enterprise, senior management and staff of the university, graduates, friends and family, and all of you who've chosen to join us today online as we live stream today's event. Good morning. My name is Jim Hazel and I'm the Pro-Chancellor of the University of South Australia. It's my very great pleasure to welcome you all to this graduation ceremony. At the outset, I acknowledge that this ceremony is taking place on Kaurna land. The Kaurna people have performed ceremonies on this land for many centuries, and we pay respect to their living culture and the unique role they continue to play in the life of the Adelaide region. May I be the first to officially congratulate you as graduates of the University of South Australia. It's because of the hard work and no doubt very late night studying that have brought you here to this place. The end of one chapter of your life and the beginning of another. The parchment you take with you today is your entree to the profession you've chosen. And because we've prepared you well, it won't be long before you're making a valuable contribution to that profession. You chose well to bring your talents to the University of South Australia. Last year we had our 30th birthday as a university, and not only did we score well on all of the things that matter to you, like student experience, teaching quality, social equity, and campus facilities, we are South Australia's number one university for graduate careers. And that's a title we've held for 15 years. But we don't spend too much time looking backwards. We're Australia's University of Enterprise, a university for the future. We're committed to innovation and growth because that's what builds prosperity in people and in institutions. We're creating a knowledge ecosystem that's available to anyone who wants change for the better. We've changed the lives and future prospects of so many people who were first in family to attend university. And we've built some spectacular research partnerships with leading companies and institutions across all industry sectors that would help grow the economy of this state and the nation. It's partnerships like these that have made possible the cutting-edge information that you have absorbed and which has led you to this day and this moment. It is information that has meant that the Australian Financial Review has released its BOSS Best Business School rankings for 2022, with UniSA ranked 6th nationally, achieving the highest overall rating in South Australia. So congratulations on being the right kind of professional that future employers are looking for. And after today's celebrations are over, your lives are about to change dramatically. You're either beginning new careers or seeking promotion in the career that you already have. You have new purpose, a bright new future, and the credentials that will help you establish your place in it. You've been educated and, I hope, been instilled with a lifelong love of learning. But there are other attributes you'll need for a successful professional life. You need to be a good communicator. Be enthusiastic. Take responsibility. Be bold and courageous and embrace change. And above all else, be authentic. And if leadership is part of your plan, focus on empowering other people, because true leadership has nothing to do with creating dynasties or exercising power over other people. It's to do with giving power to other people so that they can make the changes that are needed. You're about to enter a very new world, a world which, after the disruptions of the past few years, is allowing us to strike a better balance between our work and our private lives. It's important to remember to develop a good work-life balance, and that includes building successful relationships in your chosen workplace. Respect your co-workers' opinions, value their diversity, and make sure that the warmth you show the people around you is conveyed online as well. The American poet and civil rights activist Maya Angelou once said, "I've learned that people will forget what you said. People will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel." I think that's worth remembering as you embark on your new or upgraded career. But for today, enjoy the moment that you come up onto the stage and show the parchment that you worked so hard to earn to the people you love the most. These are the people, I'm certain, who have been the key to your success so far. The people who have given you the love, support and encouragement that got you here today. Your family and your friends. To demonstrate your appreciation and to thank them for their individual contribution, I ask you to stand, face your loved ones and give them a big round of applause and a cheer. Thank you, graduands. It's now my pleasure to ask our Deputy Vice-Chancellor of Research and Enterprise, Professor Marnie Hughes-Warrington, to address you.
Pro-Chancellor, official party, new doctors, graduates, and all of your supporters. Today, I wish to acknowledge the generosity of Senior Elder Uncle Lewis in teaching me and teaching us the word Nudlulu. Nudlulu means we act together, we act now, and that we are unstoppable. It's the perfect word to describe the achievements that bring you and all of us here today and that will carry you forward. The middle of the word, Udluru, means what hit our ears is translated into action. The first step is to hear. The second step is to act. And this sums up our approach to education and research at UniSA. When we learn, when we innovate, it's because we listen, but because we also act. Now, you might not have felt it at the time, but the classes and strings of assessment tasks, the endless thesis writing and rewriting were invitations to act, to take stock of what others think about how they see the world, to identify problems and opportunities with those thoughts and those visions, and to take that important second step and to do something with it. You might not think much of the second step, but that's what distinguishes the business or organisational creator, scaler, innovator or grower from the participant. To change the world, you don't just confirm it by hearing. You have to step and act. Employers know this, and this is why we're number one in university in South Australia for graduate outcomes, and amongst the top three persistently for both graduate outcomes in Australia and generally number one for industry engagement. Time and time again, you and we listen, we act nimbly, and we do so with nuance across a range of settings. So today, when you hear your name call, you'll listen, but you'll act. You'll step across this stage in action. You come on this side as a graduand. By that side, you are a graduate. It's a reminder of Udlur. But there's another element to the word, nu, which means we. We act together now. We take action together. We are unstoppable. Nu is every friend, every family, every member of staff has encouraged you along the way. Many of them are here today. Remember this. Nu is every student and teacher that supported your journey here. Nu is the people on this stage and all the volunteers that you'll see today. We're with you today and on your journey as an alum of this institution. You will always carry our encouragement with you. We are together, we hear, we continue to act because the world needs you to do so. Congratulations to all of you.
Thank you, Professor Hughes-Warrington. I now invite Professor Jill Dorrian, Dean of Research, UniSA Justice and Society, to begin the presentation of awards.
Pro-Chancellor, I present to you the candidates who have fulfilled the conditions for admission to awards of this university. I request that awards be conferred in absentia upon the other candidates whose names appear in the graduation ceremony handbook.
Professor Dorrian, I have pleasure in conferring awards on all candidates who have complied with the prescribed requirements.
For the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, Christina Carla Ambrosi. My thesis titled Co-parents Supporting Children's Emotional Competence, Development and Evaluation of Tuning into Kids Together. Pro-Chancellor, I present Dr. Ambrosi. For the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, Bronwyn Heather Arnold. By thesis entitled Sentencing the Sexually Abused Child Sex Offender, Childhood Histories of Contact Abuse and Pleas in Mitigation. Pro-Chancellor, I present Dr. Arnold. For the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, Jacinta Brinsley. By thesis entitled Participation in Yoga as a Form of Exercise for Managing Mental Health. Pro-Chancellor, I present Dr. Brinsley. For the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, Daniel Giuseppe Cloro. By thesis entitled The Relationship Between Diet and Cognitive Function in Adult Survivors of Cancer. Pro-Chancellor, I present Dr. Coro. For the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, Sophie Dahlenberg. By thesis entitled Body Image, Coming Out and Societal Norms in Lesbian Women, A Mixed Methods Thesis. Pro-Chancellor, I present Dr. Dahlenberg. For the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, Catherine Jane McLaughlin, by thesis entitled I Cannot Dismiss from My Mind Your Traumatic and Tragic Upbringing, Judge's Use of Defendant Trauma in Sentencing. Pro-Chancellor, I present Dr. McLaughlin. For the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, Eliseo Alves Pereira Nieto, by thesis entitled Toward Blood Flow Restricted Exercise Training in People with Chronic Obstructive Pulmonary Disease, A Complex Intervention Development. Pro-Chancellor, I present Dr. Pereira Nieto. For the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, Yasmin Vesiari, by thesis entitled Barriers and Enablers to the Conduct and Application of Research Among Complementary and Alternative Medicine Professions in Australia and New Zealand. Pro-Chancellor, I present Dr. Vesiari. For the degree of Master of Health Human Movement, Michaela Ann Carmichael. Brooke Jenner. And Sienna J. Saunders. For the degree of Master of Health Medical Radiation, Alison DeLand. For the degree of Master of Medical Sonography General, Tor Lin. and Manake Ni Niwini. For the degree of Master of Physiotherapy Graduate Entry, Ricardo Ignacio Canosa Vasquez. James Kenneth Cooper. Nicholas Jack DeVries. Alexander Kuai Surfki Tan. For the degree of Master of Research Health Sciences, Lachlan Paul Darch. Joel Robert Dunstan. And Carter Wallace Lisk. For the degree of Master of Research, Human Movement, James Owen Brown. For the degree of Master of Research Population Health Practice, Sarah Nicole Schwetlig. For the degree Graduate Diploma in Medical Sonography Cardiac, Marinette Morcos. Leah Regon. Lorena Torres. And Cassandra Wilson. For the Graduate Diploma in Medical Sonography General, Holly Emma East. Catherine Elise Elphick. Christopher Ifine E. Chuku Akagwe. Preet Carl. Tendai Edmore Mpaso. Kabaso Kapya Masonda. Kelly Elizabeth Stapleton. Toktash Tesun Ali Eva. Nivashini Velavan. For the Graduate Certificate in Breast Imaging, Rosie Danielle Turnbull. For the degree of Clinical Exercise Physiology Honours, Emily Rose Scutter. For the degree of Bachelor of Occupational Therapy Honours, Jonas Cabantoy Arevalo. And Wenjung Zung. For the degree of Bachelor of Physiotherapy Honours, Hoi Tong Chan. John Virak Cheung. Sung Hee Choi. Ming Wei Du. Joseph Alexander Kelly. Due Ton La. John Miklo Bacomo Miranda. Fadi Mogos. Andrew Nam. Celine Renee Napoli. Monique Yenai Neo. Tien An Do Peter Nguyen. Jean Louise Mary Paps. Nime Siddhi Rai. Christy Marie Siatis. Sokyun Tim. Wilson Tong. Jiaolong Siung. and Carla Zykos. For the degree of Bachelor of Exercise and Sport Science, Christian Constantopoulos. And Tatum Spencer Duncliffe. For the degree of Bachelor of Health Science, Matthew Lawrence Milton. Meg Louise Pridham. Jessica Evelyn Sidwell. And Jordan David Tucker. For the degree of Bachelor of Health Science, Nutrition and Exercise, Cassandra Coe. Anne-Marie Elizabeth Garney. Sage Lee. Daniela Merceron. Daniela Rosa Faye Minitti. Lisa Ann Moore. Corin Penser. Carly Schutt. Madeline Short. And Janice Tran. For the degree of Bachelor of Health Studies, Elizabeth Dang. For the degree of Bachelor of Human Movement, Athanasios Marakis. And Chelsea Rose Quinn. For the degree of Bachelor of Medical Radiation Science, Medical Imaging, Mark Stephen Nathan. Emily Na Quinn Pham. For the degree of Bachelor of Occupational Therapy, Michaela Gam Nim Chow. and Kainem Sung Lon Su. For the degree of Bachelor of Physiotherapy, Carly Desor. Sandeep Kaur. And Sean Mamdou Sarif. For the degree of Bachelor of Podiatry, Millie Jane Jarvis. And Dylan George Wolford. For the degree of Master of Aboriginal Studies, Michaela Alice King. And Tabitha Williams. The degree of Master of Psychology Clinical, Hannah Rose Gold. And Daniela Nicole Isabel Hoskin. For the degree of Master of Social Work, Natalie Ann Fulcher. Anwar Hossein. Chun Sing Kam. And Gupinder Kaur. For the Graduate Certificate in Ageing and Disability, Catherine Levitt. And Bobby Jacqueline May Pertini. For the degree of Bachelor of Laws Honours and Bachelor of Arts, Elena Xiao Zhangming Dearden. For the degrees of Bachelor of Laws Honours and Bachelor of Business Economics, Finance and Trade, Carly Nicole Berry. For the degrees of Bachelor of Laws Honours and Bachelor of Business Marketing, Jordan Kate Parker. The degrees of Bachelor of Laws Honours and Bachelor of Business Sport and Recreation Management, Riley Tully. for the degrees of Bachelor of Laws Honours and Bachelor of Commerce Accounting, Dean Singh Dedis. Talia May Hillier Thorne. Arezu Jafari. And Benjamin Edward Martin. For the degrees of Bachelor of Laws Honours and Bachelor of Journalism and Professional Writing, Meg Elizabeth Surrett Franco. And Sophie Jane Eldridge Govan. For the degree of Bachelor of Laws Honours, Daniel Calderisi. Christian Emidio Kamara. Adele Cooper. Laura Aberdeen Curran. Matthew Lucas Delorme. Stephen Douglas Howick Brown. Harriet Maud Natman. David Mao Xing Li. Courtney Bree Loeffler. Lana McKinnon. Airdrie Luca Matner. Natasha Maxwell. Lachlan Robert. Tegan Emily Snook. And Alicia Rose Zupa. For the degree of Bachelor of Psychology Honours, Courtney Barbara Olley. And Jeanette Werimu Washira. the degree of Bachelor of Social Work Honours, Gillian Marie Barreau. And Siobhan Prideau. For the degree of Bachelor of Arts, Katie Elizabeth Luscombe. For the degree of Bachelor of Arts, Aboriginal Cultures and Australian Society, Vincent David Orr. And Christine Andrea Van Leeuwen. For the degrees of Bachelor of Arts, Aboriginal Cultures and Australian Society, and Bachelor of Social Work, Grace Catherine Shane. The degree of Bachelor of Arts Applied Linguistics, Amanda Jane Lowry. For the degree of Bachelor of Arts Creative Writing and Literature, Connor William Douglas Brown. Lachlan Paul Corbin. Julia Tamara Suyan Forrester Brown. Lauren Ellen Fraser. And Kyle Mark Stevens. For the degree of Bachelor of Arts, English and Creative Writing, Shana Jo Hall. And Stephanie Faye Keach. For the degree of Bachelor of Arts Languages, Juana Alice Maori. The degree of Bachelor of Arts, Law, Policy and Politics, Alec Jonathan Crespo. For the degree of Bachelor of Arts, Performing Arts, Chloe Diane Gaeta. Sean Penjor Kempe. Natalie Deborah McMillan MacArthur. Catherine Allison McCloy. Tara Marina Katie Petrus. Raven Dawn Senyu. Marlena Loylawin Stevenson. And Nanami Yoshi. The degree of Bachelor of Arts Psychology, Corelia Kassos. For the degree of Bachelor of Arts Sociology, Ashley Rochelle Icavino. For the degree of Bachelor of Business Legal Studies, Poiting Esther Lim. And Chloe Yi Xuan Bu. For the degree of Bachelor of Criminal Justice, Sean Bassett. Yay! And Amelia Dyer. For the degree of Bachelor of Psychological Science and Sociology, Candice Aluziola. Rebecca Burgess. Sarah Butler. Lucia Martin Eastwood. And Natalie Margaret Warrington Pyers. For the degree of Bachelor of Psychology, Stephen Ross Cutts. Ellie Dodemaid. Kai Ming Fan. Sean Lily Fitzgerald. Louise Greenfield. Emma Harkness. Scott Kennard. Kazan Majid. Christy Lee Mizeo. Colm Raymond McDuff. Amina Mednalu Chanin. Not here. Zoe Oster. Junyi Shang. Danielle Simons. Heidi Stiles. Johan Torbjorn Stolpe. For the degree of Bachelor of Psychological Science and Sociology, Deborah Ann Quinn. The degree of Bachelor of Psychology, Counselling and Interpersonal Skills, Matthew Ambrusco. David John Blackmore. Shukriya Gashimi. Yeah! Samuel Lagana. Yeah! Rupert Alexander Leo Dillo. Claire Antoine Reuter. For the degrees of Bachelor of Psychology, Counselling and Interpersonal Skills and Bachelor of Business, Human Resource Management, Veronica Teresa Jones. For the degree of Bachelor of Social Science, Vanessa Lee Hultby. For the degree of Bachelor of Social Science, Human Services, Cook Tongik Bol. Masuma Joya. And Robin Moore. For the degrees of Bachelor of Social Science, Human Services, and Bachelor of Psychology, Cody Steele Shulk. For the degree of Bachelor of Social Work, Shane John Brown. Shanti Lee Carlson Williams. Nikita Ann Chan. Samia Damasi. Katerina Economou. Maria Economou. Kate Jessica Hodgetts. Leah Hopps. Christine Womboy Kamau. Taylor Jade Keeling. Emma Schlein. Michelangelo Spano. Rachel Ming Yu Tan. Megan Bryant. Kaylee Emma Thompson. Jessica Helen Turner. Idika Mba Uduma. Karen Weaving. Rachel Yaroslavsev. And Junming Zhu. For the degree of Bachelor of Social Work and Bachelor of Arts International Relations, Sophie Victoria Chambers. And Fida Hussein Saeed Abba. Chancellor, this concludes the presentation of the awards.
Thank you, Professor Dorian. Graduates, you've shared one of the most significant periods of your life with your colleagues at the University of South Australia. You've worked hard and earned a degree from one of the world's best young universities. When you leave here today, most of you will look to begin new careers, but a large number will take a few steps up the ladder in careers that you already have. Be sure to celebrate your achievements because they've been impressive. You've been educated and prepared to hit the ground running, because people who graduate from the University of South Australia are considered the most employable graduates in the state. Across the nation, UniSA is ranked number 2 of all universities for graduate employability. You've been well prepared for the careers you have chosen. I know that you'll make a valuable and lasting contribution to your professions and your communities and take part in a rapidly growing network of UniSA inspired success stories. We're all doing interesting and good work throughout the world. In fact, the room we are all seated in today is named for one of the university's most outstanding success stories. Pridham Hall is named after an alumnus, Andrew Pridham, who graduated with a degree in property resource management and built a highly successful international career as an investment banker in Sydney, Singapore, London, and New York. He maintained a strong connection to the university that he felt enabled his success and made the single largest philanthropic donation to UniSA, which was used to build this magnificent building. He was just like you when he graduated, so feel free to use him as an example of how successful you'll become. You have the qualifications, and coupled with the passion to do something positive, you can make real change in the world. I very much hope that you stay in touch with us and let us know what you're doing. And you know you can do this through our alumni network, which now has almost 250,000 members. It's a network that's there to help you, to support you, and give you that connection back to your university. As you leave here today, I wish you a world of opportunity and good fortune. But before you go, stay seated while the rest of us in this assembly stand to congratulate you and wish you well on your journey.